Samurai, and Godzilla, amongst other movies, as well as The King and I on Broadway, for which he received a Tony Award nomination in 2015. He's currently starring in Tokyo Vice on HBO. He'll be throwing out a first pitch and catching for Ken's Dodgers skipper, Dave Roberts. Jim and Ken in the Center Hill Plaza earlier today for a ribbon cutting ceremony baseball exhibit. Now for the starting lineup for tonight's matchup between the Los Angeles Angels